Now we look to a former general in the Chinese military, also known as the People's Liberation Army, or PLA. He refused to obey the communist regime during the Tiananmen Square massacre back in 1989. The defiant commander, Xu Qingxian, just passed away on January 8th at 85 years old. He spent the past three decades partly in prison and partly under house arrest, up until the last day of his life. China's 1989 protests were part of a nationwide movement led by Chinese students. They gathered to peacefully oppose corruption and demand democracy. On the night of June 3rd, Xu commanded the elite's 38th Field Army of the People's Liberation Army. He refused to open fire on civilians. He reportedly said he would, quote, rather be killed than become a sinner of history. Other PLA regiments opened fire in central Beijing, killing thousands of unarmed demonstrators or even more. The Chinese regime has since labeled the movement a counter-revolutionary riot. This is why the military court sentenced Xu to 5 years in prison. He was also kicked out of the Communist Party. After he was released from prison, he said publicly that he didn't regret obeying orders and refusing to open fire on civilians.